what happened.
I was supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
About what we were talking about earlier. Can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
I'll see you later, Doc.
Hello? Ellie?
Jesus. Almost gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and... how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah. I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you. Trying sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts
have no need for any more. 'Cause I believe, and I believe, 'cause I can see our future days, days of you and me. There you go.
Well, that didn't suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine. Sure. Hey, is Joel up?
We got reports of infected out north. He you sent him and Tommy out early to scout.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me?
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. It's just, I don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks. Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi. Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Fuck me.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dina are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. I mean, there's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. Come here. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie. Can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina!
Assignments.
Just give me a minute.
We get your girlfriend to the stables, please.
Hey, Dina. Can I talk to you? Hey, guys, I'm tapping out.
Come on.
For how long?
Hey.
Hey.
I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much.
You wanna fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shit!
Holy
shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Ow!
Damn! Boy, suckers!
Arm on that kid!
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
Don't tell your mom.
I see you.
Oh, miss me.
Ow! I know where you live, Alec.
Come on.
Oh, you better hide.
Oh, you like that?
Oh! I see you!
You're winning. So fucking sneaky.
No!
Oh, suck it!
Your parents don't love you!
In your face! Eat snow!
Oh, no, you didn't!
We're winning.
Ow! Who taught you that? Ow!
Dang it!
Damn it. Got my shirt. Oh no, you got snow in your hair.
Gotcha. No fair.
Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel?
No.
Get her.
Help me.
You'll never get away with this. Get off of her, you monsters. All right. We actually have some work to do. Scram.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep. Let's go.
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice you assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks. Come on.
All right.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on, this way.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Wandering around out here by yourself.
Been restless.
You too.
Feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
You keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird. Careful jumping over these.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
Again, I'll be as graceful as you.
Barely.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey, eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. Few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
Thank you.
You alive?
Come on. This way.
Right behind you.